Okay, 好，现在我们看 the sentence structure 5 for the 第五课寻求帮助。Okay, here you learn about the don't do anything or discontinue to do one thing. Okay, so we use the word 不要，将按不要。So the first one that you learn is 不要再等了，将按 tunggu lagi. 老师 hope you remember. Okay, 再。Okay, you know 再见 right? Bye bye. 再见而今天 jumpa lagi. So 再等 tunggu lagi. But here is 不要再等了 jangan tunggu lagi. Okay, 我现在就送你去 I will send you now. 好 so like you see which word that you do not know. Okay, earlier you learned about cool. Cool means crying. Here, this is the opposite.Xiao means laughing. Xiao is laughing. Okay, so why they say don't laugh anymore? Why don't laugh? Jangan ketawa lagi. Why? Jangan ketawa. 老师的 masuk. Okay, next one. 不要说话了。说话 means bercakap, talking. Don't talk. Jangan bercakap. 我们做功课吧。Kita buat tugasan lah.Kita buatlah tugasan. Okay. 不要看手机了。Jangan tengok handphone lagi. 快睡觉吧。Cepatlah tidur. Okay. Lastly, 不要出去了。Jangan keluar. 出去 means keluar. 外面下雨了。外面 di luar. 下雨 hujan. Le sudah.Why? Di luar sudah hujan. Okay, 老师 wants you to read and explain. Okay, 好 ready go. 不要。
不要再等。
我现在送你去。
Okay, 要去 student, 去。Okay, how to explain?
Jangan tunggu lagi.
Saya sekarang hantar awak pergi.
Tui. Second. 不要。
不要小了。老师来了。
Jangan
ketawa lagi. Ibu sudah masuk.
Tui. 好。三。
不要说话了。
Okay.
Jangan bercakap.
Buatlah tugasan.
Kita buat kerja lah.
Tugasan. Okay, 好事。
不要看手机了。快睡觉吧。
OK.
Jangan tengok telefon lagi.
OK.
Cepatlah tidur.
Cepatlah tidur. OK. How finally?
不要出去了。不要出去了。
外面下雨了。
OK.
Jangan keluar. Di luar sedang hujan.
Sudah hujan. OK. 好的。So with this, we are done with the sentence structure. Five. Okay.